St. Lucia Teachers Union President Don Howell continues to agitate for the Education Ministry to address several issues impacting not only teachers, but also the quality of school life. Coming from a January 4th meeting with the Ministry of Education, Howell reveals that the SLTU again brought up the issue of school safety and security, which the ministry says is of grave concern. The SLTU maintains that an audit of the entire education sector is needed in order to adequately address the issue.
The Ministry of Education, at least as far as I'm aware, would have articulated its concern with school safety. But for us, we've been calling for an audit of the entire system to determine each school's specific needs. And once that is not done, you will never be addressing the issue, taking on the issue in the manner that it is supposed to be handled. Okay? We would have raised eyebrows at the memo that they sent regarding beverages high in sugar. We always will support healthy living, healthy practices, but the instructions of the memo to principals and teachers was a concern to the SLTU, and we wanted it revisited urgently. The ministry did give an undertaking to do so. Also, we wanted an update on the concessions that we requested on behalf of our teachers, who continue to sacrifice a lot for the education system.
Howell insists that many of the issues are basic and asserts that the Education Ministry ought to put measures in place to address these without the constant agitation of the SLTU. According to the SLTU president, what should be discussed at these meetings is the plan for the education sector moving forward.
It is time we discuss where are we taking education in St. Lucia. What is the strategic plan for the Ministry of Education? What is the role of Sir Arthur Lewis Community College as it relates to supporting the education system, teacher professional development, opportunities for professional development of teachers? What is the ministry doing with the post-secondary school program in Vieux-Fort? Why are they creating center of excellence? What is the plan? Have they been doing all of the necessary engagement on those matters? And it's certainly not, in our view, at least from our perspective, we have not been properly engaged on those issues.
Another matter of concern, according to Howell, is the issue of student discipline, as 2022 brought to the fore several instances of indiscipline among the island student population.
Some of the things that our teachers must go through in the classroom is unacceptable and should not be tolerated. And we wanted the ministry to take a firm stance on student discipline. We did identify some schools that should be given some special attention and intervention, but generally we have a major concern with student discipline, and we want our members to be able to function in an environment where they are respected, where they can perform their duties with the highest degree of professionalism without having to be harassed by students.
Howell anticipates action on issues such as school security, teacher concessions, and school infrastructure in short order, as discussions with the Education Ministry continue to remain positive in addressing these and other issues. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.